Elliot Richards needs a life.
You're the man, Elliot.
It's all about first impression. Go over there, say hello.
But most of all, he wants Allison.
Hi.
Hi. Do I know you?
Oh, I sure hope so. We've only been working together for the last 4 years.
I don't think I've ever seen you before.
You know, I'm here with some friends, and I was wondering if maybe you wanted to...
Elliot has never had any of his dreams come true.
I would give anything to have that girl in my life.
Until now.
Hello. You're very glib. I bet you're a whiz with the ladies.
Well.
Let's go someplace quiet so we can talk.
Okay.
What if I told you that I have the power to give you anything and everything you've always dreamed of?
Who are you?
Promise not to tell anyone?
I'm the devil.
You're right.
I am the devil. Satan, Lucifer, the Prince of Darkness. Well, Princess of Darkness, anyway.
Why don't we take a look at the contract?
I, the devil, with offices in Purgatory Hell in Los Angeles, will give you 7 wishes for 1 piddling little soul.
Is this real?
It could be. Sign it, Elliot.
Okay. I wish that I were married to Allison, and that I were very, very rich and very powerful.
You got it.
Muy buenos días, señor. ¿Le apetece algo de comer?
Como dices, no hablo español.
Un momento. Realmente estoy hablando español.
¡Hola! ¡Mucho gusto!
No, gracias. Soy alérgico a los crustáceos.
Elliot may have 7 wishes.
You turned me into a drug dealer!
What's the big deal?
You asked for rich and powerful.
But she's not going to give him...
Back so soon?
...a chance in hell. Bedazzled.
Nobody gets it totally right away. That's why you get 7 wishes.
Besides, do I look like somebody who tried to trick you?